So clearly, we're in the thick of football season right now, but it's also never too early to start thinking about the other kind of football, football, especially when you're a team like the Hartford Athletic that's starting a new regime this upcoming season. The Athletic hosting open tryouts today, and to say a lot of people showed up, that would be an understatement. There were scrimmages going on all over the Farmington Sports Arena, and this is the first chance new Athletic head coach Radhi Jaidi has gotten to see what the local soccer scene is like in the Nutmeg State. It's also a chance for some standout local young players, like Alfonso Vasquez, to show what he can do. Vasquez is still a senior at Windham High School, but he's just wrapping up a prep career where he became Connecticut's all-time leading goal scorer. There's a goal right there by him, and the chance to potentially follow up a high school career with a pro contract? It's exciting.
My goal is to try to play for this team, actually, and then move forward. My parents just keep telling me to don't give up, and that's it.
Alfonso is one of the players that struck my eyes, and I think, you know, he has potential. There is area to improve on, and I see the opportunity in him, so he could be a Hartford Athletic future. This is what all about, as I said, this opportunity, you know, for the local and for the local boys.
Any soccer enthusiasts that feel like they missed out on this experience earlier today, don't worry about it. There's going to be a few more chances to make the Athletic in the near future.